What most may not know is that Unity has support for preloading scenes. This might not be the most used feature, but certainly something we wanted to support in ASM. If you use this, please share your use case with us. We would love to know about it. For this project, I made it so that when you enter a trigger, the preloading starts, and when I enter another trigger, such as a door, the load will finish. If you want to see the code for yourself, the link is in the description. First, I wish to show you how Unity does it. It's not too complicated at all, but we wanted it in an ASM way. Now, let's have a look at how we work with it in ASM. First, we enter the trigger. Here, we check if the trigger is already loaded or is being preloaded, so that we don't load in duplicate scenes. This core link contains all the code for the preload. I use the boolean to check if I want to activate the scene or not. And the static finish load down here is what I call from the other trigger when I'm ready to activate it. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.